Hello, welcome to MCC and this training video. The purpose of this video is to show you how to navigate through Blackboard. Blackboard classes vary per instructor. Right now you are seeing MCC's website. Use your MCC username and password to log into My MCC and enter MCC's portal page or dashboard. On the portal page, you'll be able to view web advisor information, such as registration details and your grades. Also on the portal page, you'll see your email messages and the Blackboard courses you're enrolled in. When you click on your course's title, the Blackboard course's title, you'll see the course menu on the left-hand side. This video shows you MCC's default menu headings. It is customary to see the announcements page when you enter the class, but your instructor may choose to change the entry point to something else. If you enter at the announcements page, please make sure to read them. Your instructor is communicating with you. Typically, the Course Information menu tab offers scheduling information as well as the course syllabus. Assignments are found in the Learning Modules menu item. Sometimes the instructor changes the menu wording to weekly assignments or something similar. After clicking on the module heading, see what's next. Typically, weeks are organized into folders. Click on the folder's title. Once inside, you'll be able to view the typed information, videos, links, quizzes, etc. Sometimes your instructor will ask you to post something on the discussion board. Other times, you will directly submit your assignments to the instructor. Often this is done using a submission link. For a submission link, click on the assignments heading. Once inside the assignment, you'll be able to view assignment details like due dates or points possible or even a rubric. Then upload your assignment, similar to uploading an attachment. Use the Browse My Computer button, find the file, open, and submit. For discussion board entries, you will either enter the discussion board from the main menu or from a course link your instructor provides. Once you click on the discussion board's heading, you'll create a thread. Provide a subject heading and your message. Be sure to utilize the discussion board's editing features. The red squiggly line indicates a misspelled word. Editing features. If your instructor has set the discussion board forum as post first, you must post your entry before being allowed to view other entries. You must post first. After posting, you may then reply to a classmate. Click on a posted subject heading or thread, view the message, and select reply. Submit. If your instructor has the settings as a standard view, as this was, you'll be able to see other entries before and after you submit. If you are asked to take a Blackboard quiz, please read the directions. Some quizzes are set at multiple attempts, while others are set at forced completion or one-time quiz access. Some quizzes are also timed. When you complete the quiz, select Submit. The instructor has the ability to release quiz answers or wait until all quizzes have been taken. That means you may or may not see your score or the answers right away. To send an email message within Blackboard, select the Tools feature. Scroll down to Send Email. Select All Instructor Users to send an email to your instructor. To check your grades, select My Grades from the menu screen. On the screen, you'll be able to see the points possible. You'll also be able to tell if you have submitted something. Points possible, submission. If your instructor has an embedded rubric, you'll be able to click on it. Thank you for viewing this video. If you have any trouble, contact your instructor. Also, MCC has a help desk and can help you with technology-related questions.